Hey guys, the question is, Banc Corporation Trust is considering either a bank-wide overhead rate or department overhead rates to allocate $567,000 of indirect cost. The bank-wide rate could be based on either direct labor hours or the number of loans processed. The departmental rates would be based on direct labor hours for consumer loans and a dwell rate based on direct labor hours and the number of loans processed for commercial loans. The following information was gathered for the upcoming period. If Banc Corporation Trust uses a bank-wide rate based on direct labor hours, what would be the indirect cost allocated to the consumer department? So here, first of all, our indirect cost is $567,000 and total direct labor hours are $18,000 plus $9,000, $27,000. So overhead allocation rate is equal to indirect cost divided by total direct labor hours. Here, our indirect cost is $567,000 divided by total direct labor hours. Total direct labor hours, 18,000 plus 9,000 is equal to $27,000. So here, $567,000 divided by 27,000 hours. So 567,000 divided by 27,000 is equal to $21. So overhead allocation rate is equal to $21. Now we will calculate indirect cost applied to the consumer department. So overhead allocation rate $21 multiplied by direct labor hours used by consumer department. So here direct labor hours 18,000 consumed by consumer allocated to the consumer department 18,000. So 21 multiplied by 18,000, $378,000. So, what would be the indirect cost allocated to the consumer department? So, the answer is $378,000. So here is our solution. In case any doubt, you can ask me through comment box, and don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel and hit the bell icon. Thank you. Thank you for watching my solution.